The old man told his story about the years gone by, how he played his horn down in New Orleans in some old dingy dive. I knew them all back then, he said, as he reached out for his horn. He closed his eyes and wet his lips, and then the blues were born. Played so much feeling, tears came from his eyes. He stopped and reminisced a bit, and then he gave a sigh. Said, you know, I almost made it, but that's before your time. Dixieland, poor folks blue, Scatman Jackson. Slapped his knee and gave a grin. It sure was good back then. Reaching for his home on the floor, placed it in an old tow sack that hung across his back. He said goodbye, then shuffled out the door. Enthused by what he told me, I never got his name. So I called the waitress over and started to explain. A tired old man, his tarnished horn, and memories years gone by, how he played his horn and reminisced and smiled with tear-dimmed eyes. She said, you are mistaken, there's been no one but you, but I know who you're talking about, I used to know him too. Find him down on Basin Street, in back of an old churchyard. A stone that reads, rest in peace. I tried, but it sure was hard. Slapped his knee and gave a grin. It sure was good back then. Reaching for his home on the floor, placed it in an old tow sack that hung across his back. He said goodbye, then shuffled out the door. He said goodbye, then shuffled out the door.